once I sort of understood how medical school worked, first and second year, third and fourth year residency, I knew I had to do a fellowship. How does this work? Okay, so you're telling me I'm going to have to move to do these audition rotations and then this match and da 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 da. I started thinking, gosh, if I could go somewhere to do my clinical rotations and then had a chance to get a residency and then they had a fellowship, man, that would be, I'd be able to keep my family in the same place. And so that happened for me way before I even got accepted. I looked at the schools that had rotation sites in places where I wanted to live, where I could train and get my fellowship done. And so, man, my school that I got to go to was the top of my list just because of that pathway. So it was a blessing. I know that it was a pipe dream to hope for those things to all line up. Cause you guys both know it's rare to be able to do that, but I was able to do all of my clinicals, my residency and my fellowship all in one place. So my family didn't have to move around a lot. And that made a big difference to me too when I maturated into school.